I can already feel the caffeine kicking in. So, I parked at a really pretty lake, actually. So, I meant to order 4, and I guess, I don't know if they got confused or I just did it wrong, but I only got 3 this time, so I guess the next one I go to, I'll just be more careful. So, this first one is... this one is Zaria's drink. Shout out to Zaria. So she gets an iced matcha latte with almond milk. So. So it's not bad, but the Starbucks matcha is just so much better. But if I had to go to Dunkin' and I had to get matcha, I wouldn't be mad at this. The Starbucks one tastes more like vanilla. This one just tastes more like, kind of like grass. I'm not mad at it. It just doesn't have a lot of flavor, but shout out to Zaria for the suggestion. So this is Alyssa Day's drink. Shout out to you, Alyssa. Love you. This is a caramel mocha swirl iced coffee. I think I'm saying it right. So let's try. Bad. I wish there was more caramel, but the more I'm drinking it, the more I'm liking it. It's okay. Matcha was like a 7 out of 10. This is probably like a 7 or 8 out of 10. Not bad. Thank you, Alyssa. This next drink is Miranda's. Hi, Miranda. So she gets an iced almond milk latte, and sometimes she gets caramel. I got caramel, so let's see. Ugh. Ugh. Mm. Oh my god. That gets like a 2 out of 10. Miranda, I don't know what's up with you, but holy shit. That is not very good. Whoa. It tastes like burnt. Like, it just tastes like it was like brewed too long, or it sat in the thing for too long. I don't know. Miranda, love you, but your coffee order, not it. Okay, so I just got back from the second Dunkin', and I feel so bad that I'm putting all these orders through and I got so much stuff. I feel so bad. This is the fanciest one. Okay, they didn't label this, but I'm pretty sure this is the Caramel Craze, which is Kayla's. Hi, Kayla. Her at is kbrookxx on Instagram. So she recommended the Caramel Craze latte, so I'm gonna try it. Okay, this one's like super sweet, but so far this is definitely the best one I've tried. Yeah, that one's pretty good. I would probably get this again. 9 out of 10. Thanks, girl. So this one is Quamir's order, so shout out Quamir, everybody go check out his YouTube. So he gets an iced coffee with French vanilla swirl, cream, and liquid sugar. So let's see. Oh. This one's pretty good. I can't decide if I like this one or the Caramel Craze one better. Pretty good. 9 out of 10. So far, this and the Caramel Craze one are tied. So this is Taylor's order. Hi, Taylor. Everybody go follow her. So this is an iced coffee with almond milk, liquid sugar, hazelnut swirl, and cream. So I don't think I've ever had hazelnut coffee. So if Taylor's about to put me on, I'm gonna be so happy. Oh my Jesus Christ. I think I just need to stir it because I just got like a whole hazelnut chucked at my face. That's what that was. This one gets a 9 out of 10 too. Maybe a 9.5. I think this one might be my favorite. Shout out to Taylor. I never thought to try hazelnut coffee before. This last one is Nicole Shikari's order. I hope I'm saying that right. Hey girl. So this is an iced latte with butter pecan, which I really have never tried butter pecan. Usually I don't like butter pecan things, so I'm curious to see how this one's gonna be. Why is this one kind of bomb? I mean, it's like sweet. Like, disclaimer, Dunkin' iced coffee is so sweet. So if you don't like sweet drinks, then don't get it. But like, this tastes like ice cream. This tastes like a coffee milkshake. This one gets first place. 10 out of 10. Oh my God. This one is so good. So far, Nicole's butter pecan iced latte gets first. Taylor's hazelnut gets second. Third is Caramel Craze by Kayla. I did like Zarya's matcha that she gets. That one was kind of in the middle, and then all the other ones. No, Quamir's is pretty good too. The French vanilla, Quamir's is pretty good. Basically, this second wave of drinks that I got, they're all better than the first ones that I got. Miranda's order, I don't understand. I think you need to try the butter pecan or the hazelnut. Alyssa's order, it's good, but just like not my cup of tea. So now I just have a hella iced coffee that I'm just gonna put in the fridge and drink. And I wonder, oh my God, I'd be so like cracked out if I drank it all today. I already kind of feel like a caffeine buzz kicking in, but whoa. So this was like a fun little experiment. I'm still a Starbucks girl to heart, but I'm trying to try new things and get out of my coffee comfort zone, because I will spend $5 on Starbucks every single day. And to be honest, my Starbucks order usually adds up to like $6, so that's a little bit crazy to spend on coffee every day. So if I could get it cheaper at Dunkin' and save a little bit of money, cool. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I can already feel the caffeine kicking in. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I know it wasn't really like a normal video on my channel, but it was just something fun that I wanted to do. So I will link all of their Instagrams in the below bar. Everybody go follow them. Thank you to everyone who participated in my poll. So I had so much fun. Where is that butter pecan one? Holy. I just realized I spilled hella iced coffee on my passenger seat. Remember to be grateful for what you have, and the universe will reward you with more. And I will see you guys in my next one. Bye!